thanks, Elizabeth. And it's not an easy time to be here with me listening and digesting what has happened, because, you know, it isn't really what people want to hear. It isn't really the solution that people are looking for. But I'm not here to spoil a good party. I think it's important that people who don't want to listen just stay away, because there is a way to win in this space. It just requires to put logic ahead of emotion and focus on the maths. So that's it.